I'd rather know someone's age. That way, they can't lie to me. Morning, Mom. Whoa, turns out you're 55 years old.
Yeah, I'm getting old now. I really want a kid, so I adopted a child to be your new sister. Honey, your new sister's pretty, right?
Welcome, beautiful sister.
I'm so happy. From now on, you're part of our family. It's strange. Why doesn't her age appear?
Help me tidy up your bag.
Oh no, don't touch it, sis.
How come you have lipstick? You're just a kid.
It belongs to my friend in the orphanage. Excuse me, miss, do you have a new member at home?
Yes, how did you know?
In order to see her age, you have to make her drink from this potion.
What is this potion? Wait, where did she go? Sis, I bought you a delicious drink.
Yes, I'm so thirsty. Hopefully her age will appear.
3, 2, 1.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm safe. How far is your danger?
300,000 miles away.
Oh, so you have nothing to worry about then.
Honey, please make sure you lock all the doors and all the windows when I'm
Mom,
gone.
Mom, relax. The danger's literally so far away.
Aren't you scared?
No, why would I be? The danger's like on the other side of the world.
You do know that the danger's only purpose is to
find
you.
So? I'm not gonna walk around worrying about it all day. Looks like someone's going the wrong way.
Amara, have you heard? Emily's danger found her. She's gone.
What do you mean, gone?
I mean gone as in forever.
Damn, how did he get so close that fast? No way he actually did that to her. That's actually so funny.
Are you okay? Amara, what's wrong?
Nothing.
Are you sure? You look a little pale.
They're in the same town as me.
What? Who's in the same town as
you? No one. I need to go.
Honey, why are you locking all the doors?
Just in case anything bad happens.
Why do you say that? Is your danger closed?
No, Mom, just please, leave all the doors closed.
Okay, come on, dinner's on the table.
I don't really feel like eating right now.
Why not? You're always excited for dinner.
I'm kind of tired. I'm just going to go to my room.
Good night, honey. Love you.
Love you too, Mom. Mom, what time is it?
It's 6 a.m. Why are you up so early?
No reason. I just couldn't sleep. I can't believe I actually made it through the night.
Okay, class, I hope you're all ready for the test.
Miss, can I go to the bathroom?
Attention, everyone. Please evacuate the school immediately.
This is all my fault.
Can Amara please make way to the head office?
Nope, I'm staying here in the bathroom. There is no way I'm going anywhere.
Whoever still haven't evacuated the school, you can come out now. It's safe.
So it worked. All I had to do was hide.
Amara, where were you? Are you okay?
I'm fine. I was just hiding in the bathroom.
I was looking everywhere for you. I thought you were in danger.
Oh no, I'm fine.
Honey, I'm so glad you're okay. I heard what happened. Apparently someone's danger came to the school.
Oh yeah, but they didn't stay for long. I don't think they found the person they were looking for. Mom, where's Liam? Wasn't he supposed to be back from his trip today?
Oh, your brother? He'll be here soon. Honey, please open the door. I think Liam's here.
Do not open the door.
Honey, why are you scared?
Mom, just please don't. You can't let him in.
I'm not going to leave your brother out in the cold.
Wait!
Amara, did you miss me? Why do you look so scared? It's not like I'm your danger.
Mom, I'm tired. Can I just go to my room?
Yes, of course you can, honey.
I know this might sound crazy, but I think my brother's trying to kill me.
Why do you think so?
Because my danger says 0 miles away and it happened as soon as he got here.
There has to be another explanation. Just try get some sleep. Make sure your door is closed.
I will.
Honey, you can come downstairs. Everyone's gone.
Is Liam gone too?
Yes. Why are you so scared of him anyway?
I'm just gonna go to sleep, okay? This is so confusing. Mom?
Mom's not here, but I am.
Mom?
Your mom's not here, but I am.
Are you gonna kill me?
No, I'm not gonna kill you.
What do you mean? Isn't that like your whole purpose?
I'm not gonna kill you, at least not for now. I'm gonna keep you around for a bit.
What does that even mean?
Listen to me carefully. You can't tell anyone that you saw me, okay? Otherwise you'll regret.
So you're expecting me to act like nothing happened?
Exactly. Just keep your mouth shut and I won't hurt you.
Okay.
Hey Amara, can you stay after class, please? I need to speak to you.
Okay, sure. So, what did you want to talk to me about?
I'm just making sure you're okay. You don't seem like yourself.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Are you sure? Did your danger find
you? What? Why would you say that?
You know you can talk to me, right? I'm not going to tell anyone.
Yeah, I need to go. That's so weird. How did she know?
Amara, get in the car now.
What? Why are you picking me up? Mom's gonna wonder where I am.
Don't worry. Your mom knows exactly where you are.
Where are you taking me?
There's something I need you to do for me.
What is it?
I need you to become a danger.
Wait, what?
I need a partner and I thought you'd be the perfect
one. Isn't that like impossible?
Of course it's possible and you're gonna do it.
Out of everyone, why do you want me to be a danger?
Because deep down, me and you are the same. You just don't know it yet.
No, we're nothing alike.
Stop talking. Now you're officially a danger. The thing with a bunch of numbers shows how far away the person you need to get is.
It looks like we're getting closer. We're here.
Perfect. Now get out of the car.
Wait, this is my best friend's house. I'm sorry, I can't do this.
You don't have a choice. Amara, how did you get in? Are you okay?
I'm so sorry for this. I hope my eyes are black just like my other friends. What? Rainbow? What does that mean?
Honey, put it on private. Let your friends be curious. It's more fun.
Okay, Mom.
My eye color is black. Mine's green. What's yours, Amara?
They're black.
But why are you wearing sunglasses?
Because I'm tired today. I didn't put any makeup on.
Okay, well, guys, I have to go. I'm sorry. I can't be seen with you because my eyes are green. My rank is higher than yours.
Why do some people have green eyes? What does that mean?
Whoever has blue eyes are part of the royal family, while whoever has black eyes are just ordinary people.
A part of the royal family?
Yep, that's right.
Why is this guy locked up like that?
Because he doesn't have an eye color.
So?
So, for example, if you don't have an eye color, you'll be considered useless and they'll put you in prison.
I have an eye color, right? Because I don't want to end up in prison like that person.
Why are you wearing sunglasses anyway? Are you hiding your eye color?
No, my mom says I have an eye infection, so I have to wear these glasses.
Are you sure you're not hiding something? Because your eye color is private. Why aren't you saying anything?
No reason.
Does rainbow mean that I don't have a specific eye color?
That's why my mom told me to put on these glasses, so I won't be put in prison. Hey, if I tell you something, do you promise not to tell anyone?
Of course.
I don't know if I have an eye color. I got rainbow.
If you're curious, why don't you just take off your glasses?
Because I'm scared. I don't want to not have an eye color.
Don't worry. Just trust me. Take your glasses off. Oh my gosh.
Are my eyes black?
No, they're... Everyone, please gather for an eye color check.
Huh? An eye color check? I have an eye color, right?
You do, but...
If that's the case, I don't have to be scared to get checked again.
Before all examinations, please go public with your eye color. Luckily, I have an eye color, so no need to be afraid. Amara, why is it loading?
My friend just told me I have an eye color, sir, but I don't know which one yet.
If you really have an eye color, please take off your glasses.
Okay, I'll remove them now.
I hope nothing bad happens. Take the glasses off.
Okay, I'll take it off.
I really hope nothing bad happens. Oh my gosh, why is your eye color?
Why is my eye color what?
Your eyes are not normal, they're colorful.
Colorful?
I finally found someone with this eye color. Officer, take her.
What's happening?
Shut up. Don't move.
Sir, why am I being detained like this?
I'll leave you with this officer because I really need your eyes. They can help me.
Help you with what? You're just gonna leave me with a stranger? Let me go.
Shut up. You wait until me and your teacher come back.
So I'm gonna be left here alone?
Don't try to run away.
But please.
Amara, are you okay?
Emily, finally you came. Please help me untie these handcuffs.
You shouldn't have went to the eye exam. Everyone's after you now.
Everyone's after me?
Yes, because only your eyes can see the contents of the box.
What box?
I'll explain later. Come with me now. Basically, your eyes have the power to see what's inside the box. People with normal eyes don't see anything when
they open it. I don't understand. What box are you talking about?
Our teacher, he always has this orange-green box in class. Do you remember it?
I think so. So, do you have the box?
No, but we have to get it quickly from our teacher's classroom.
This is our classroom, but the box is no longer here. It was here just yesterday.
It seems that the teacher has taken it to the warehouse at the time you were kidnapped.
So what are we gonna do now?
He thinks you're still in the warehouse. He must have came here and took it.
How are we gonna get it back?
Don't worry. The box is useless if people don't know what's inside. The contents can only be seen with your eyes. Wait here. I'm gonna try find it. I know where the teacher's box is.
You do?
Yes, I'll show you, but you have to come
with me. Okay, let's go. Emily, I'm with Olivia. She says she knows where the box is.
The box is with me now. You have to run away. She's lying to you.
Olivia? I need to go to the bathroom. My stomach hurts.
You think you can run away from me? Hey, guys, she's with me. Take her.
Wait, don't!
Hey, wake up. Finally, we managed to catch one of the colored-eyed people. So, what are we gonna do, boss? Look for the box. Here's the box. See what's in it and tell me.
No!
You want to keep your eyes, right? I have no choice. Hurry up and open the box.
Huh?
Why is your face like that? What's in the box?
Huh?
Why is your face like that? What's in the box?
It's empty.
What? You're lying to me. What's in it? Tell me now.
But I don't know what's in it. It's really empty.
Don't lie. The box you have is the fake one, not the real one. You tricked me. Hurry up and give me the original box. If you let go of Amara, I'll give you the original box. Okay, but she's gonna have to tell us what's in it first.
Emily!
Before I give you the box, can I have a word with Amara alone, please? Okay, hurry up.
Thank you, Emily, for saving me again.
No problem.
Are you sure giving them the box is a good idea?
We'll just give them a fake box again.
You want me to lie to them?
They won't even know we're lying because they can't see what's in it. Only you can.
Okay, if you say so.
Here you go. This is the box. Quickly, tell me what's inside.
It's,
Hurry!
It's filled with diamonds.
Here! Okay, now you two can go. Okay, come on. Let's go, Amara.
But are you sure they won't find out?
It's time to wear these glasses. You're being targeted. People already know your eye color. If only I could find the girl with the colorful eyes. Excuse me, miss. Do you know where the colored girl is?
No, sorry, I don't.
That's a shame. If I had known, I could have caught her.
Emily, we have to leave the city.
What happened?
Everyone knows that the colorful eyes belong to me, so I have to leave the city immediately.
It's easy then. Let's get out of the city.
But what about the box?
We have to get the box and take it abroad.
Okay, then. Let's go get the box now.
Let's go. This is the box. Just hold it.
Why don't we just open it now? Why is there a helicopter here?
Hey, girl with colorful eyes, we know you're there.
We have to go now. They already know we're here.
They've been chasing us this whole time. Let's go, Amara. You think you can escape from us, huh?
Sorry, please, let us go just this time.
Give us the box, otherwise we're gonna have to take you back to the warehouse again. Amara, quickly, open the box now and tell me what's in it.
Three wishes.
Give us the box now. Amara, hurry up and make a wish.
Okay, my first wish is for me to leave the city. My second wish is for me and Emily to be the richest people in the world. My third wish is for my eyes to go back to normal color.
Are you sure you want to let go of your power?
Yes.
So, did it work?
I think so. What color did I get on my lips? I'm curious. Huh? Pale? Why are my lips pale, Mom?
That means you don't have a soulmate, honey.
I don't have a soulmate? That means I'm never gonna get married.
Calm down. You can just pretend with this lipstick. Here, use it.
Okay. Does it look real?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna go to school now. Hi guys, what color are your lips?
Yellow, which means my soulmate's cruel. Mine's red, which means my soulmate's perfect.
I also got red. I can't wait to meet my soulmate.
Calm down. We haven't went through any obstacles yet.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
I have to reapply my lipstick. It's starting to fade away.
What are you doing? This is strictly forbidden. It can cover the true color that we received on our lips today. Hey, let me throw it away for you.
No, don't! My lips are too pale.
So you faked your color?
Shh! Don't tell anyone.
Oh, your lip color looks really good, Amara.
Yes, it really does, sir. My lips are naturally red.
But you're in class, you're required to wear a mask. Class, those of you who didn't bring a mask, please take one off my table.
What if my lipstick comes off with this mask? Everyone's gonna know that I'm lying.
Put on the mask.
Okay, sir.
Psst. You have to go to the bathroom and put on this lipstick.
But what's the difference between this one and the one I was wearing earlier?
This one's permanent, so it won't come off with the mask.
That's great. Thank you so much. Sir, can I go to the bathroom? Oh my gosh, why does this look weird? But, oh well, if it's permanent, then no one's gonna know that I'm lying. Let's hope this works. Why does my lips feel weird out of a sudden?
Okay, class is over. It's time for you to take your masks off.
I really hope that lipstick was permanent.
Amara, take off your mask.
Okay, sir.
Amara, please take off your mask.
Okay, sir.
I'm so dead.
Whoa, your lips are so red. This means your soulmate's perfect. I'm proud to have a student like you in my class.
Thank God he didn't find out I faked my lip color.
Thank you so much. You saved me from getting caught by the teacher, and now I finally have a lip color.
Of course, we always help each other out, right?
Yeah, but how come you never show your lip color to anyone?
I'm a bit hungry. Do you want to get food from the cafeteria? Why is she changing the subject? Amara, I bought you a drink. Please come on a date with me. I'll take you to a restaurant. Hey, I bought you a teddy bear.
Wait. Why are all the boys being so nice to me?
It's because of your lip color. They all want to be your soulmate because your soulmate's perfect.
I can't believe so many people have a crush on me.
Actually, I still don't believe your lip color is original.
What else do I have to do to prove it, sir?
Try wiping your lips with this tissue.
Why is it so wet and smelly?
Just do it.
Okay. See? Nothing came off. I told you I didn't fake it.
This means your lips are real. I'm amazed. Don't you feel there's something strange about the teacher's behavior?
No, why are you so suspicious of him?
He's just acting weird.
Don't worry, I'm sure it's nothing. Anyway, I'm gonna go look for my soulmate. Bye!
Amara, wait! Your lips, they changed color.
What? Oh gosh, why are they black?
I don't think you should meet your soulmate.
Why not?
You'll be in danger, because...
Why not?
You'll be in danger, because... The black color represents cruelty, death, and endless torture.
What? That's so scary!
But you have to be careful. Here, use the lipstick I gave you again.
Okay. Luckily, I can cover the black with this lipstick. Sir, I want to confess one thing.
It must be about the color of your lips.
Actually...
Oh my gosh, why did your lips turn black?
I think it's because of the lipstick that Emma gave me, sir.
That means now your soulmate's dead.
Huh? Emma, this is all your fault. My lips turned black because of the lipstick you gave me.
What are you talking about?
You took off your mask? Your lips are red?
Yes, it means my soulmate's perfect. Gosh, look at her black lips. It's better if we just run away now. I hope she isn't my soulmate.
Thank God Mom is calling me.
I heard the color of your lips are black, is that true?
Yes, Mom, it is.
From now on, you can't live here anymore. You have to live independently, okay?
I can't believe it. This is all Emma's fault. Sir, why are you laughing?
It wasn't the lipstick that made your lips black. It was the wet tissue I gave you. Emma helped me with all of this because she used to have black lips. And after you used that tissue, her lip color got transferred to yours and yours to hers. I'm really sorry, Amara. You're my best friend. I should have never done that to you.
How's your story gonna help with anything?
It does help because I'm gonna transfer the lip color back to you.
Wait, you don't have to do this. People will disappear every time you sneeze or blink. I hate people, so blink. That way they can disappear quicker. Let's see how many people are left. 10,000? Whoa, looks like there's a lot of people living in the small town. I have to get rid of them quick. That way I can have this whole town for myself.
Honey, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get rid of everyone as quick as I can, Mom.
What? So you're the one who got that option?
Yeah, why are you shocked?
Don't tell anyone, and please be careful.
Don't worry, Mom. I'm gonna make sure you don't disappear.
You can't control who disappears because it happens randomly.
What?
Hey, bestie.
Hey, can I just ask, how many times does a person blink per day?
20,000 times. That means everyone's gonna disappear today. Why are you
asking?
No,
it's nothing.
Okay, anyway, what I was gonna tell you was...
Wait, did she just disappear?
Be careful, I heard the person responsible for everyone's disappearance is in the school.
How do you know that?
It doesn't matter, you have to help us catch that person so we don't disappear. We don't have much time. Okay, class, I'm sure you all heard about the rumor.
Sir, but what if it's fake?
It's not fake, we all have to work together to find whoever's responsible for this. Yes, we have to kill them.
How are you gonna find them?
It's easy, we're just gonna have to test everyone. Whenever someone blinks and another person disappears, that means it's them. Okay, it's your turn, Amara. Please blink. Why aren't you blinking? I'm gonna get caught. I have to blink fast so that everyone disappears before they kill me.
I feel so lonely. Now I have to live alone, eat alone, and sleep alone. It's so boring. Wait, there's still some people left? Yes, I have to find them. I just heard something. I think it's coming from that house. Okay, I can't blink anymore, otherwise I'll stay on this earth alone forever.
Finally, Amara's here.
How do you know my name?
Finally, Amara's here.
How do you know my name?
I want to thank you because you eliminated everyone.
What do you mean?
Now, the world can be mine. Your power doesn't work on me. It's useless.
What? All I wanted was to live alone and be independent. I didn't want to mess up the world like this. Oh yeah, there's still three people left. Me, that guy, and I still need to find one more person. Hello, is anyone there? This is useless. I'm never going to find them.
What do you mean? Isn't it just me and you left? Who are you looking for?
No one. I'm just bored.
Okay, you're going to be my assistant for when I rule the world.
Assistant?
This guy is crazy. Yes, do you have a problem with that?
No, not at all. At least my house is still here. I can't believe I made my mom disappear. Wait, she left a note. With an address? Maybe it's a clue. Okay, I'm here at the address.
Hello.
Yes, I found you. Can you please help me save the world?
We can't fight that guy. He's too powerful, but I can help you bring everyone back to this world.
Wait, how are you doing that? Why did the numbers get stuck?
It's because you blinked, so they disappeared again.
Okay, I have to stop blinking from now on.
Turns out there's still some people left.
What are you doing?
Now the world will be mine.
Are you gonna kill me too?
No, I'm not. You're valuable.
What am I gonna do now?
There's one more thing you can try. Try blink 3 times. He should disappear.
It worked! So, what now?
You have to sleep. That way I can bring everyone back to this world.
Okay, in that case, I'm gonna sleep now.
You have to wear clothes that matches your color, okay?
Mom, calm down. I know.
Okay, good. I think you got your collar. What is it?
Why?
Come on, hurry up and change. You can't break the rules, okay? Otherwise, you'll get arrested.
But I really hate why.
Just go and get changed. Don't let me tell you twice.
Okay, fine. Mom, I changed my clothes and hair to white.
Good. Remember, you can't change the color of your clothes.
Like ever?
Yes.
This sucks.
Everyone saying that our soulmates is wearing the same color as us.
Wait, really? So we're wearing the same color as our soulmates?
Yes, cool, right?
Guys, have you seen anyone wearing white?
Nope, I'm wearing blue. You should check in class.
But how am I supposed to know if they're my soulmates? I'm sure a lot of people got the color white.
No, only one person gets white.
Only one?
Yes, and I already found my soulmate. It's William.
Aw, I'm so happy for you guys. So, only one more person got white.
Amara, are you going to the prince's event?
Prince's event?
Yes, the dress code is white. He done it on purpose so he can find
his match. Do you think other people are going to pretend they got white? Imagine he doesn't believe me.
There's probably going to be people who fake their colors, yes. But I think once he sees you, he'll know.
Okay, then. Should I change my clothes? Maybe put on a white dress or something? Or should I stay wearing this?
Are you going to the prince's event?
Yes, mom.
Good. Did you know that he also has a brother who's looking for his soulmate?
He has a brother, but only one of them is gonna wear white, right?
Yes, that's correct. So it should be easy to find him.
Okay, I better get going.
Okay, honey, good luck. I really hope you'll marry the prince.
Whoa, so this is the palace.
You're the white girl, huh?
Yeah, that's me.
Welcome to the palace.
But why am I the only person who showed up to this event?
Because only you got the color white, but let's wait until midnight, just in case anyone else shows up. Okay, it's midnight and no one showed up yet.
So this means I'm your soulmate?
Who says you're the only one who got white? Wait, so there's two of you? I had a feeling this was gonna happen.
Does this mean you're gonna marry two people?
No, I'm only gonna marry one. I'm pretty sure one of you is lying about their color. I'm gonna prove who the real white is.
Prove? How?
So, you guys must...
Mommy, what's this on my hand?
That's your heart, honey.
But it's only half.
That's because your soulmate has the other half. The only way to complete it is by meeting him.
Oh, okay.
Did you guys hear? The prince is coming to town to look for his soulmate. Oh my gosh, I have a feeling I'm going to be his soulmate. Amara, do you have a dress I can borrow? I need to look cute.
Yeah, sure.
What are you going to wear?
Oh, just this.
Ew, he'll never fall in love with you wearing that. Why are you drawing on your heart?
Oh, I'm just making it more cute. The one I got was quite basic.
You shouldn't be doing that. What if the prince is your soulmate? He'll never be able to find you.
I don't really care about the prince. If I'm truly his soulmate, then he'll find me regardless.
Your Majesty, we're truly sorry. We couldn't find your soulmate. No one has a heart that matches yours.
You haven't tried her.
What are you doing?
Oh yeah, right. You, come here. Let's see your hand.
Okay, fine. But it's not going to be a match.
It matches perfectly.
I'm 7 meters tall. What should I do now?
You must eat one of these sandwiches to get closer, okay? One is enough.
Whoa. It's working very well.
Don't eat anymore. Amara, you're too short to go to school here. If you don't return to your normal height by a week, you have to leave the school.
How do I get my height back?
I'm sorry, but we can't help you. Aw, look how short she is. She really thought she could rule the world, but in the end, she became a shorty.
Maybe I'll get taller than you. I don't even want to be tall anymore.
I doubt you'll ever be tall again.
Sir, please, I don't want to leave the school.
You need to be at least 200 centimeters to join the school. You're much shorter than that.
You can just give me some special gummies so I can grow taller.
You're crazy. You should never do that.
Why not?
Hey, you're the one who wants to be tall again, right?
Yeah, that's true.
I've been researching and I found these new gummies for growth.
Thanks.
I just didn't work much on the formula, so there might be side effects.
Wow, it's working.
Look at her. She keeps getting shorter and shorter. Soon, she'll disappear completely. Hey, I found new growth gummies.
But I'm scared to try it.
They're much more powerful than the others. I'm sure they're gonna work.
Okay.
How is this possible? Well, we suspect that she is the daughter of someone very tall.
What's gonna happen now?
We're gonna have to send you to a school, especially for tall people like you. You can't study with shorter people anymore. This is Amara. She'll be studying here from now on. Whoa, she's so tall.
Are they also children of someone tall like me?
Don't speak about that in class, okay?
Why?
Hey, you're so tall.
Hello. Yes, I am.
Why haven't you gotten your height checked yet?
They didn't call me.
Look at the ceiling. It's very high, isn't it?
Whoa. Yes, it is.
We can grow up to 500 centimeters. That's why we need to take our special gummies.
You wanted to see me?
You're new here, right?
Yes.
Okay, here's your gummies. Take a gummy a day to stop your growth. Did you like the book?
Yeah.
All students, please come for a height check.
Why do they do that?
Listen, Amara, if you start to grow and get stronger, they'll put you to sleep in a freezer. So, your height is 300 centimeters.
It's not too bad.
If you reach 500 centimeters, we're gonna have to take you away, so please remember to take your gummies.
Where are they?
Looking for something?
Yes, I lost my gummies.
You can just take one of mine.
But aren't they different?
I think they're all the same. Good morning. Did everyone take the gummy?
Yes, sir.
Okay, everyone. We're going to play a game of hide and seek. Please hide in a good place so that no one will
find
you.
Oh, no. I'm growing again.
What's going on? She's getting taller. Honey, congratulations on your height.
Wow, I'm pretty tall.
Everyone stops at 160 centimeters when they
turn
16. But why? Because after that, nobody grows anymore. Whoa, you've grown so much.
Yes, I'm already 130 centimeters.
I'm 140.
I'm sad that we're going to stop growing. I really wanted to be tall.
Class, time to take measurements. Amara, you go first. 150 centimeters. Congratulations. I'm 160 centimeters tall. Happy birthday, honey. You've grown so much.
Thank you, Mom.
Your height is 160 centimeters, just like me and your dad. Are you not happy?
Yeah, I'm very happy.
Oh my gosh, look.
What are you guys talking about?
Your height. Come with me now. We have to speak with you. Is this your mom's phone number?
Yeah, that's right.
I came as quick as I can. What's happening? Your daughter has not stopped growing. How is this possible? Well, we suspect that she is the daughter of...
Best friends forever?
Forever. Okay, class, so as many of you know, we're gonna have to close school because of COVID.
Does that mean no school?
School will take place online starting tomorrow.
Hey!
Oh, hey.
What's up? You haven't been answering any of my calls.
I've been busy.
Where's Emma and Jenny?
Oh, we're not friends anymore.
This is so weird. Nothing feels the same anymore.
Can I please have that chocolate?
But there's only one left.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
What will I get in return?
Here, have this.
Toilet paper? Seriously?
It's worth a lot. Trust me.
All right, fine. Hey, would you be interested in training with me?
What do you have?
Toilet paper.
Hell no.
What do you mean? They're worth a lot.
Whoever told you that lied to you.
I can't believe you tricked me. There's only one more place I can go.
Excuse me, miss. How can I help you?
I'm here to make a trade.
Okay, what do you have? Yeah, sorry, we can't take that.
What? Why?
Because it's not worth anything.
Stupid toilet paper.
Is that toilet paper?
Yeah, I know. They're not worth anything.
Can we trade, please?
What do you have?
Do you have a hair tie?
No, sorry, I don't. Oh, wait, actually. There you are.
How did you do that? I wish I had a date to prom. Guess what? I got a date for prom. I'm so happy for you. Here's your test back.
Only 45?
You poor girl. You're not gonna get anywhere in life. My mom just called and said our house burnt down. Oh my gosh, is everyone okay?
You poor girl.
Hey, who are you going prom with?
I'm gonna ask Jake.
Bella already asked him.
She did? Hey Jake, will you come to prom with me?
Sure, I was gonna go with Bella, but she got into a car accident.
Poor thing. Mommy, look, I'm a clown.
Amara, what did you do? Didn't I tell you not to draw anything on your face? Now that's gonna stay on your face forever.
So, I'm gonna be a clown forever? That's so cool.
You know what? Just get out of my face, will you? Everyone, please welcome our new student.
Hello, everyone.
Please take off your hat so everyone can see you.
I'm fine, miss. I'd rather keep it on.
Amara, please take it off. No hats are allowed in class. Oh my gosh, look, she's a clown.
This is a school, not a circus.
Hey, may I ask what happened to your face?
It's a curse. Everything that touches my face leaves a permanent mark.
So I'm guessing you drew that on your face when you were younger?
Yeah, which is why I keep switching schools. Everyone keeps on bullying me.
I'm sorry about that. Wanna come mine? We can have a sleepover.
Yeah, that sounds fun.
Today was so much fun. I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm tired too.
Good night.
Morning. What's so funny?
Look.
Hey, Mom, what's this?
It's a winning streak. Win as many games as possible without losing. First to 500 wins.
Hey, do you want to play rock, paper, scissors?
Sure.
Rock, paper, scissors. Ha! I won!
No, let's do up to three.
Are you going to give up yet? I've already won 10 times.
Yeah, whatever. You up for a staring contest?
Yeah, let's do it. Yes, you blinked. Who's up for a game of poker?
I am. That's not fair, you cheated.
Relax, don't be such a sore loser.
Hey, you want to do a bake-off?
Sure, why not?
And the winner is Amara.
If you're wondering, I only have one left and I can't wait to see the prize. Let's make a deal. We play a game of rock, paper, scissors. You choose rock, I'll choose paper, and when I win, I'll share the prize with you. You ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
What? How did you know I was gonna switch?
You think I'm dumb? I know you paid a lot of money to make me lose, but now, because of you, I've won. What vote is that, Dad?
Today, everyone will vote for you, depending on if they think you're beautiful or ugly. If everyone considers you ugly, you'll be killed. Don't worry, I'll help you with your first vote.
Mom, you're gonna vote beautiful, right?
I'm not your mom, I'm your stepmother, and no, I'm not gonna vote that. Because your face reminds me of your mom, and she was ugly.
Lucy, if you vote beautiful for me, I'll do the same for you.
You really think I'm gonna vote beautiful? I'm voting ugly. I want you to die so that I can take your boyfriend.
Grandma, help me. I don't want to die. Everyone's voting ugly.
Okay, honey, be patient. Sometimes life is unfair, even though we do good for others. But don't worry, I'll vote beautiful, okay?
Thank you, Grandma.
Guys, whoever votes ugly for Amara, I'll give them £100.
Wow, okay.
I voted. Give me the money.
Why are you doing this to me? Why are people mean to me when I'm always nice to them? I'm gonna stop being mean too.
Amara, don't be mean. It's not all about how you look on the outside. The inside counts too, and you have a very good heart, so I'm voting beautiful. Besides, yesterday someone told me that you helped some orphans.
Thank you very much. Hey babe, since I'm your girlfriend, can you vote beautiful for me?
No, I'm bored of you. If you die, that means I can have a new girlfriend.
A new girlfriend?
Yes, I've been wanting to break up with you for the longest time.
My dad was right. I should have listened to him and left that guy a long time ago. This is my last chance. Sis, please vote beautiful for me. You don't want to lose me, do you?
Actually, if you disappeared, Dad will love me more. So I'm voting ugly.
No! What did you just do?
Bye, sis.
Huh? Mom, can I have money for lunch?
Sorry, honey. I'm in debt right now. I can't afford to give you any more money.
You're in debt?
Yes, but there's a way for you to make money. You have to guess the name.
Guess the name of a mafia or a psychopath? I'll guess the name of a psychopath because they're more dangerous, and that way, if I know the name, I can stay away from them. Huh? There's four letters? What happens if I don't guess the name?
You have three tries. If you fail all of them, you'll disappear.
Only three tries?
Yes, so you have to be careful.
Okay, I'll try to guess the first letter. K? That's wrong. I only have two tries left before I disappear.
Amara, there's a new student.
Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl.
A girl. Most girl names have A in them, so A? Yes, it's right.
Hi, class. This is our new student. She'll be sitting next to you.
But Amara. Miss, isn't that a doll?
Don't be disrespectful. Be nice. She's new.
That was weird. Anyway, let me continue guessing the name. N? That's wrong. If I'm wrong one more time, I disappear.
Why are you being rude to the new kid?
You can't see that it's a doll.
A doll? What are you talking about? She's human. Amara, you're in the same group as the new girl.
I'm in a group with a doll? Isn't that the same as doing the whole project on my own?
What are you talking about? She's obviously just a girl.
What is wrong with you people?
You're right, it is a doll.
Finally, someone who believes me. That means I'm not going crazy.
The only reason we see her as a doll is because we haven't looked her in the eyes.
So, if we look her in the eyes, we'll see her as a human.
Yes. Did I spell your name right?
No, it's M, not N. Huh? Yes, two more letters.
You don't have to worry about guessing the name.
Why not?
You'll soon know the truth.
Amara, our teacher died.
What do you mean he died?
The new kid says it's your fault.
They're saying I killed the teacher? How is this doll accusing me? Can she even speak?
The teacher died because he saw her in the shape of a doll.
So that means we're also gonna die because we've seen her in the shape of a doll.
You have to guess the psychopath's name before it's too late.
You said I shouldn't worry.
She's gonna kill you.
What? Kill me? We don't even know each other.
She knows very well who you are. She's trying to stop you from guessing the letters.
Hey, honey, can you tell me what your mom's favorite color is?
Pink!
And her name is? What are you two doing?
Mommy, Daddy was just asking me what your name was.
He did? No, honey, we're just playing a game. Of course I know what your name is.
Then what is it?
Mommy, is Daddy leaving us?
Yes, honey, he's going to find somewhere else to live.
But why?
You're too young to understand. It's time to sleep. Come on. Hey, babe, what's my name?
Jake, what's mine?
Amara, we're still going out for dinner tonight?
Yeah, of course.
Great, be ready by 7.
I will. Love you.
Love you too.
He's 1 hour late. He said he'll be here by now.
Sorry, babe, I'm not going to be able to make it
tonight. What? Why not?
I'm just with some friends. I'll call you back later.
Okay, love you, Jake.
Love you too, babe.
You didn't say my name. I hope the next task will be easier than the last one.
Hey, what happened between you and Jessica? She seemed very angry after your conversation.
Oh, you can't talk?
Well, I hope you two can sort things out. You're best friends after all. Anyways, I need to go. Good luck with your tasks.
Watch out!
Ouch! What did you do that for?
Sorry, it was an accident.
Well, be careful next time. You just made me lose a task.
Relax, it's just one task.
No, my soulmate only has 3 letters in his name and I've already lost the task. Well, not 2 because of you.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know.
If I lose another task, my soulmate dies, and I can't be the reason behind my soulmate's death.
Well, hopefully you'll get easier challenges.
Hopefully. Please be something easy. For 5 minutes? Isn't that like humanly impossible? Please don't be a long name. Please don't be a long name. Only 3 letters? I have to be careful. I can't mess this up. Don't ask questions. Okay. It can't be that hard.
Hey, Amara, did you do the homework?
No, did you? It's only been 20 minutes and I've already messed up.
How many letters does your soulmate have?
He only has 3 letters and I've already got 1.
You have to be careful. You don't want to kill him before you even meet him.
I know. Okay, I just have to be careful this time.
Hey, Amara.
Hey.
What do you think about my new hair?
Well, to be honest, it's ugly.
Amara, everyone's saying you kissed my boyfriend at that party on Saturday. Is that true? Answer me.
Yes.
And I thought we were best friends.
Wait! Please give me an ex. My whole family are seekers. Uh-oh. How am I supposed to tell my parents I'm a hider? They're gonna kill me. I need to hide this.
Please tell us you're a seeker like us.
Of course I am, Mom.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint. Now that you got your mark, it's time for you to know how the game works. So, as you may know, everyone wants to be a seeker, so you're very lucky. The hiders are given a certain amount of time, and when that time ends, it's time for us to find them.
So, what happens when we find them?
We trade them in for money.
How much money?
It depends. If it's a family member, it's over a million.
You'd never trade in a family member, right?
For that amount of money, of course I would. Honey, hold on, you're sweating.
Wait!